Hi, my name's Ranger Lindsay, coming to you from Yaquina Head Outstanding Natural Area. One of the most popular places here is the tidepools, an incredibly diverse ecosystem filled with plants and animals that you won't find in your backyard. While the rocky intertidal area can be tough to traverse, you can stay safe and help protect the intertidal community by following a few simple rules. I checked the tide chart and it's low tide, so let's go learn the rules of the pools. Rule number one, pay attention to yellow wildlife boundary signs. Help give wildlife, like seals and seabirds, the space they need by staying on the shore side of these signs. Rule number two, walk on bare rock along the pools. Many animals stick themselves to the rock, and you don't want to crush them beneath your feet. You can prevent slips and falls on slippery algae and avoid crushing animals by sticking to the bare rock and staying out of the pools themselves. Rule number three, touch animals gently. Never pry animals off the rocks or even pick them up. Would you want to be suddenly picked up and moved from your home? 1 to 2 fingers is all you need. Rule number four, take nothing but trash. This is a protected area, meaning everything you see here should stay here. Picking up litter is great, but leave plants, animals, rocks, and driftwood for the next visitor to enjoy. Now that you know the rules of the pools, you're ready to start exploring. By following these tips, you'll ensure an enjoyable experience for everyone, including the plants and animals that call the tide pools home. Happy tide pooling!